Howdy folks, TheBadLuckPrince here, and welcome to Bayonetta. I just want to say, I did do commentary for this, but the audio got all messed up with the microphone, so the video may be a bit odd at times, but by part 3, I believe, I should have the mic working all properly and whatever. The game came out today, if it's the 11th of April for you, then yeah, came out today on Steam. It is amazing. I never got to play it on the console before, so this, it's been a nice ride. It's just... You'll see for yourself. I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, then you know, just do what you gotta do. All right, here you go.
Long since erased from the records of time, there once existed two European clans who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbra Witches, dwellers of the darkness, and the Lumen Sages, controllers of the light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. The once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Witch's favor. Their victory was short-lived. Fearing the witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance and subjugating those who wished to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
Stop! I'm okay! Let's go! Just stay close to me!
looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even old Eggman the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you drag me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please. Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up. You can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I tell you what. Well then, adios. What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? Ah! I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing. Oh! But they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
Dear Lord, grant us guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
Tired. Let me tuck you in.
You get out of here. You die, and I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money you owe me.
naughty little angels deserve a good spanking.
Beautiful.
Cheeky, throwing me these cheap toys.
Don't worry about quality. I've got quantity. Shots from me, Bayonetta.
Yeah. As long as there's music, I'll keep on dancing.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world. Rodan should be paying me for even touching these toys.
You have any idea how much this is gonna cost to fix? How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Engine still purrs nicely. Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
See? This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you!
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you would like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project before the shit hits the fan.
Wait, Rodan! What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What? Don't you leave me here! Whoa, what a day! I'm screwed! Ah! It's gonna take every cent I earned on this charade to pay for the damage! I tell you what, if I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Enzo, the road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this, too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers. Dressed like a nun, too. When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice, too.
Hey, 20 years ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed. But being forced to slap around the divine for a living, that's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Come on now! Look at my poor car! after this. At least let me get a drink at Rodan's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear. After jewels instead of cash, just like a girl. Jesus, can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present.
Hey.
Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
Even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too brazen. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out. I got a little present for you. These babies are special. Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
Calling me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Pounding them down tonight, baby. Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round. Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy. You deadbeat motherfucker.